Well, new tonight, a pedestrian died in East Portland after being struck by a minivan. Portland police say they found the person dead at Northeast 82nd and East Burnside. They also found the minivan with a lot of damage from hitting a utility pole as well. After pulling the driver of the van out, who had life-threatening injuries, that driver was taken to the hospital.